The Saligao Parish Priest was assaulted by a local at the Saligao petrol pump on Monday evening. A police complaint has been filed and the assailant has been booked. People gathered outside the police station after news of the assault filtered out, including local MLAs and politicians. According to Father Matthias Rodrigues, one Joseph de Souza abused him with filthy words and slapped him and assaulted him. Sandeep Kamulkar for Goa 365 from Saligao.